correct alignment is checked at boot up and for each measurement. Simply level the instrument by turning the two screws on the foot of the stand until the yellow color appears. A zero adjustment is performed afterwards to determine the zero torque without load. You can easily customize your own method by copying a default method such as the AP speed scan. With the speed scan, you can study a sample's flow behavior. Find out if it is shear thinning, for example, like shower gel. Simply change your start and stop speed, number of points, and any setting that you would like to adjust. Tap OK when you are finished to save the method. Go back to the main screen and choose your method. Insert a sample name. Tap Start to start your multi-point measurement speed scan. Your standalone system is upgradable at any time with compliance and/or additional analysis software. A free 30-day demo trial of the additional analysis software V-Curve is included in every VSCO QC300 delivery. It can be activated at any time. All Anton Parr default methods are automatically updated with the online graph to see live measurement data. Customized methods must be updated manually. Restart your measurement. With V-Curve, you can now not only follow live measurement data, but also program steps, determine the static yield point with vane spindles, and use mathematical models for analysis. As soon as your measurement is finished, your measured data as well as the online graph can be found in the data memory. You can simply print or export it.